This spring, you'll be able to take a flight from the Eagle County Airport to Dallas-Fort Worth any day of the week. American Airlines says daily service to DFW will be available April 7th through June 3rd. Flights will leave from Eagle County for Dallas at 8:20 every day. The flights from Dallas back to Eagle Vale around 8 p.m. The service will allow passengers from Eagle County to make domestic and international connections.